Hotpoint 911. What is your emergency?
Yes, this is Jesus Christ, and I just broke into the Pizza Hut. I broke the window in, and I'm here. Jesus is here now. He's back to Earth.
All right, and so you don't work there?
No, I just broke in, had a pizza. I'm Jesus.
Why'd you do that?
Because I'm Jesus. I can do whatever I want. We're tired of Judases on this Earth. We're going to clean this earth up.
This is my impression of a moth watching his friend moth go up to a bright light, but it's actually one of those fly zapper thingies. Why don't you do it? I don't want to do it, but I'll do it for you. You go first. Wait, you're gonna do that? Dude, he's gonna do it.
This morning when I was watching the news, they said on the news when they were talking about Taylor Swift's new album, they said, and Taylor Swift's new song, Fortnite, and I laughed so hard. Haha, Fortnite, like the video game? Haha, Haha.
I'm Max, and this is me before the Boston Marathon. Okay, wow. That video really blew up, and I want to show you guys how I made that diarrhea noise sound so real.
I think that's one Crunchwrap Supreme.
LGBT, lager, grapes, yeah. Beans, and so.
And as the sun sets,
that's walkable, low cost of living, falls, low crime rate, large city, by a beach, but also mountains call. And warm.
Pulled up at 6:30 and a 7:45. As he waving shorty high, you know he's showing his bling out. She got in the car, he drove, he pulled his thing out. His girl called feeling she mad, she threw the ring out. How she found out, she dreamt the whole thing out. Y'all be going through problems, you gotta work the kinks out. When you go to sleep, what do you think about? If y'all get a divorce, she gon' take everything except the kitchen sink out. Make it so cold that you gotta pull your mink out. Or grab your roller skates and turn a roller rink out. You now back up in the club trying to mink out. Meanwhile, she out doing the same thing now. Nightmares from your dream gal make you scream out.
Still dream,
make you scream out.
Still dream.
What? 1, 2, 1, 2. Some dreams they dream, some dreams come true. What? 1, 2, 1, 2. Some dreams they dream, some dreams come true.
Some people are
yeah.
How you a man waiting for the next man to get rich? Your plan is to stick out your hand real quick. So if he feed your family and he serve you shit, then he need that head you get and he deserve your bitch. Since you wishing cash fall from the sky all your life, dwelling on the past when you was alright, when you was getting cash but wasn't too bright. Now you're locked down, you feel like busting them shells. Nobody owe you, can't do nothing for self. What niggas to show you how to come up with green? I schemed since I'm 14, what the fuck was your dream? Rental cars, little bras, saying you was seen with little niggas, little chain. You was doing your thing, how high was I? You the thousandth guy that came around thinking we could see eye to eye. We on the
along. Could've got bread together, now you get steadied on. So keep dreaming.
Yeah,
dream.
What, 1, 2, 1, 2. Some dreams they dream, some dreams come true. What, 1, 2, 1, 2. Some dreams they dream, some dreams come true.
Dream.
Oh, you drive a freaking Kia Soul? They're freaking ugly as crap. And you know how many freaking bitches I've dry humped in this thing? Freaking all of them. You're just freaking jealous because the hamsters have more reason than those commercials. They're busting it down, and you know I freaking bust it down.
Hi guys, I'm excited to see that other people are also interested in reviewing parking lots. My advice is to go out and find a cool parking lot and review it with passion. Here is an example of a cool parking lot. I'm impressed by how they've labeled everything so clearly.
I'm spending my summertime after time crying again. Had the blues over you. I didn't hang with my friends. You may cry, that's a lie. Tell me, was it all pretend? In my head, in my head. I'm leaning on the diamond girl. I'm diamond girl. I'm leaning on the diamond girl. I'm diamond girl. Wasting my diamond girl. I'm diamond girl. We don't have nothing to say, so we have nothing to
of harsh, and I understand that, but every time I see an article that's like, wow, this famous actor is starting their own line of sparkling beverages, this famous actor is starting yet another tequila company, this famous actor is starting their own wellness brand, all I can think in my head is like, grow up, grow the fuck up. You have all this awesome celebrity and wealth, and what are you doing with it? Making beverages? We have enough beverages. We have plenty of beverages. You know what we don't have? A high-speed railroad. Whatever happened to becoming a motherfucking railroad titan? A titan of the fucking railroad. Like, I just feel like I'm dealing with a bunch of amateurs here. Like, whatever happened to funding universities, erecting huge concert halls, starting some nonprofits? Stop making wireless companies, start bribing some senators. Like, let's get this going.
Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, bust that pussy open. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. I'm a beast of any shit. It's like something you never had.
It's a big beat.
Then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open. Then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open. Then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open. Bust that pussy open. Bust that pussy open. Then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open. Then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open. Then I tell her bring it back. I'm a beast of any sheets. It's like something you never had.
Drop it down low and bring it back up to my end. Wanna feel your intersection, penetrate my intersection. Bend over, wiggle it, wobble it, girl, I'm loving it. You just keep on doing your thing and I'ma start dugging it. Beat that pussy up like it's some cake mix. Don't suck a nigga dick with all that fake shit. Ain't got no patience, bitch, been wanna beef about a week and put the
your back, tapping ass like piano keys. One bitch try to handle me, met her down on Miami Beach. Pussy like a camel toe, ass shaped like a Georgia peach. Pop me a stamina RX and bam, doing it free. I don't know what she was thinking, I know what I wanna see.
Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, then I tell her bring it back. Bust that pussy open, bust that pussy open.
In the back of the bus tonight, we got away from the wandering eye. We'll take it as it comes right now, when somehow we are alone. Then you touch my arm, cold hands, my good luck charm. Oh baby, it's been too long to feel this strong, but I hear a moan. And you leave me, baby, here on my own. Well, I should have known so completely, baby, I've been so wrong. Again,
shut it down. You just did what you did. You woke up and you did that. If you ain't did it, mother damn thing in your life, you're doing it. You have a wonderful day. You have an amazing day. You ain't wrong, queen. You showing these bitches how to do it.
You smell good.
What? Oh. You want to have sex?
You mean use my cock?
Thank you.